Hello everyone, I'm Don Smith. Belmar residents are fighting proposed beachfront 5G tower installations, saying the towers will be an eyesore and could decrease property values. The property where they are to be built belongs to Monmouth County. And Liberty State Park is getting a much-needed makeover. A three-phase revitalization plan was recently unveiled by the DEP. 235 acres that are currently off-limits to the public will be cleaned up.